All new at 10, a quick note for drivers. I-70 westbound is closed at the 209-mile marker due to a truck fire. Emergency crews are on the scene, and you can use State Route 149 as a detour to U.S. Route 40 to get back to I-70. One lane of traffic is open, but ODOT says to expect delays. Check out WTRF.com for updates.